There is plenty of rain out here in the Mid-Atlantic region. We're not alone dodging the raindrops this morning. See some stuff out in western Pennsylvania and back into parts of New Jersey as well. There's a warm front part just to our south. This is the same front we've been talking about for the last 4 or 5 days. It's finally going to start to move into Maryland, and that's why we have the rain in the forecast. But this is the dividing line between a cool and comfortable air mass in the northeast and the hot and sticky one that the folks in the southern plains have been dealing with. Eventually, we're going to get on the hot side of the front. I think this will come through sometime during the middle of the day. So with that boundary in the vicinity, we got to keep a shower or thunderstorm in the forecast at just about any time today. But it's certainly not going to be a washout. This is going to be hit and miss kind of stuff. So if you're going to go to the pool or something like that this afternoon, you might even get some sunshine to sneak through the clouds at times. But this warm air is going to be rushing to the east coming out of the southern plains. It's not going to stick around very long. I think by the end of the week, it'll be gone. And then by the time we hit the weekend, we'll get rid of the heat and humidity. But in the short term, you'll notice that change. 68 at the airport, 70 in Cockeysville, 65 in Parkton. Today, we're going to make it into the mid to upper 80s. But with the humidity going up, it'll feel warmer than that. Tomorrow will be in the 90s. A mixture of clouds and sunshine today then. Chance for a shower or thunderstorm at any time. Again, a better chance, I think, this afternoon. The high temperature is between 84 and 89. And if you're keeping score at home, the solstice takes place at 1:16 this afternoon. That's when summer officially begins. A chance for a shower or thunderstorm tonight, mostly this evening. Temperatures have dropped back to near 70. It's going to be a muggy night. And as we head through the next couple of days, we'll jump into the low 90s. There's still a chance for a shower or thunderstorm on Wednesday and Thursday, but the bigger weather headline is the temperatures jumping into the 90s with the humidity. Front's going to go through on Friday, and that should get rid of the rain and the heat and the humidity, and we should set up for a decent weekend. At least that's the way it looks right now, with sunshine on Saturday and Sunday and highs in the mid to upper 80s.